On April 28th, Eagle Radio's very own Jerome Gilg and Michael Reed were out at Jefferson Elementary School to talk with students about the thrills and frills a career in radio broadcasting could bring them someday. Information presented to the students included job types, availability of those jobs, and basic salary information. Here's Gilg presenting to a group of students.
Customers actually buy their products, don't they? That's called capitalism. You know, that's the system of economics that we have in our country. Advertisers want customers who buy their products, and then they can afford to pay us for the advertising that got those customers in there. Pretty cool system, isn't it?
Overall, about 80 students stopped by the Eagle Radio booth to learn about life as a radio employee.